Nigga, Stiffy, Blicky got the Stiffy, got the Blicky, drop my whole Spiffy,
Wake up. Hey, Miss Goodman,
six,
what's good with you?
What are you
hey, man,
doing?
269, man. 269.
Six nine, you here? No? Finally, some peace and quiet.
Scum gang! I didn't know what he said, to be honest.
Bro, you gotta stop rolling up on me out of nowhere. Damn, you made me spill my freaking Captain Crunch berries. And I was trying to eat those all week. Jeez. Oh, and that reminds me. My girl said like you were texting her or something, saying you tried to get with her. What's up with that?
I'm on some robbing nigga shit. Take a nigga bitch. I don't want her. You can keep the horse. She feeding for some more.
Well, she broke up with me. So thanks for that. You scared her away because you were being so creepy and weird.
I don't love her. That's a sad hoe. She a bad hoe.
You know what? I don't like the way you're talking about women right now. Using all these inappropriate derogatory terms, objectifying women. Oh, it's just disgusting and despicable. Hey guys, leave a like if you're gonna be respecting women in 2018. I am. Here's your first like.
Yeah, man, y'all should, like, to be honest with you, like, y'all should really be, like, respecting women, you know what I'm saying? Like, in New York, like, we really, really, really be respecting women. Like, seriously, like my songs, like, they trash and all, and I be saying bad stuff, but, you know what I'm saying, it's hot trash. Like it's not what I really mean. This, like, if, all right, let's just do the next scene.
So you better subscribe right now. You better subscribe to the main channel and go subscribe to our vlog channel, LLS Vlogs, because we're going to be posting some new content in the next couple weeks. Stay tuned for that. It's about to be lit. And if you don't do it, I'm not going to suck your toes tonight.
Man face, I'm going to hit a lick on the regular. Pussy with the drop gun cock on the regular. Yeah, I'm 6'9 with the 9 on the regular.
Bro, what are you doing? I'm in the bathroom right now and I'm talking to a girly girl.
Dicky Stiffy, bet she get some licky,
No, she's not like that. You're gross.
Oh no, man. Bitch is sucking dick, give a chop on the regular.
You know what? You're just being vile, you're being gross. I need you to get out of here. You already took my last girl, you're not gonna take this girl.
I don't f with no old hoes, only new hoes. Give me that.
What are you?
Hello? Hello? Damn, bro, she hung up on me. Like, to be honest with you, like, I don't know why females like be not hanging up on me. Honestly, like females be liking me. Ever since I got like my face tats, bro, like I thought girls like won't go like me, but like they like me more now that I have like my face tattoos. Like it, like to be honest with you, like to take now, like it's not. Ah, next scene.
Hey, 6ix9ine, this whole video you've just been mean to me, scaring me, and objectifying women, and I've had enough. It's time to put a stop to it.
This nigga trying to test me, close range chest shot, fuck with a vest, B.
Hey, 1 second. Mom, you didn't say what to do if he had a gun. What should I do? Huh? Run away like a scared little bitch that I am. Huh? No, why would you say that? No, I have to, I'm from the DMV, I can't go like that. I can't go sweet. No, I got this. Time to save the world. You know what, 6ix9ine, you can scare me and you can intimidate me, but I am a fighter and I am a warrior.
Okay, stop with all that goofy shit. What type of High School Musical Disney fairy tale land are you? This is not a movie. Why are you talking like that? Look, man, just stop. I'm not gonna hurt. This is a fake ass gun. You should have orange tip painted in Sharpie, nigga. What the hell? Nah, just I'm joking, man. I'm joking. Look, come here, man. I'm not gonna hurt you. Come here, sit next to me, man. Look, man, to be honest with you, like I'm from New York. Like, I know what it's like to be, like, a standout, you know what I'm saying? Like, you weird, you know what I'm saying? But I'm weird, too, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm the weird guy. Like, I can help you out. I'm here to stand up for you, man. I don't want you to feel misunderstood. I don't want you to feel upset, scared, you know what I'm saying? Like, the moral of this story, of this video, is to check out my chain, dog. Look at this joint, man. This shit icy. $150,000 chain, man. Watch this joint spit. This joint spit, ready? Look at that joint. This joint icy, man. What's good, y'all? Let me go ahead and take this hair off real quick. This joint has been getting in my mouth and itching me and in my eyes. Ah, how's my hair look?
Ooh, a little crispy,
a little iffy, huh? Probably. All right, I definitely look ridiculous with this ink all on my face, but it's okay. Guys, thank you for making it to the end of this video. If you made it to the end, feel free to leave a like, comment what you think. Guys, right now, go to Noah and I's Instagram. Here it'll be on the screen. Go there and drop a comment, drop a fruit emoji so that we know that you came from this video. I don't know, pineapple, which one you think? Strawberry?
Apples.
Apples, I don't know. Go ahead, drop some fruits in the comments. Big shout out to 6ix9ine for the obvious inspiration for this one. As the rap game evolves and the crazier characters come out, I think people can learn something from 6ix9ine. At first everyone's like, this is ridiculous. But then, have y'all been on this man's Instagram? This dude's hilarious. His jokes, the interviews, and even his messages that he tries to say sometimes. It's funny and it sometimes makes sense. So 6ix9ine, if you're watching this, thank you so much and keep the hits coming. Subscribe if you guys are new. Follow us on Instagram. That's it. Until next time. Bah! My throat hurts so much from screaming. Oh my goodness. Subscribe!